Hi, so you want to know how's a line of credit work or if you need to get one? Well, no problem. I'll be able to answer both of those questions. My name is Adriel Torres and I'm the owner of UltimateCreditToday.com. Lines of credit could be personal, could be business, or it could be based on the equity in your property. Let's talk about personal. If you need to get some money, most lenders out there have programs that are based just on your credit. Well, they'll give you, say, $5,000 line of credit, and it's wired into your bank account, and you pay monthly payments on that $5,000 depending on the rate and on the term, which could be 4 years or 5 years, whatever you have agreed with the lender. Now, HELOCs, or line of credit for a home, is also based on the same principle, except that you're only paying on what you're using of the line of credit. So let's say you have a $50,000 line of credit and you're only using $20,000. What are you going to be paying on that $20,000? Again, depends on your monthly payment, is going to depend on the rate that you have with the lender and on the term. And those are how lines of credits work, personal and on your home. Again, my name is Adriel Torres and I'm the owner of Ultimate Credit Today. Thank you very much.